So, school starts next week on Monday, and I have not really vlogged at all during break, so I decided I'd vlog this last week of school, or last week of break, rather. And we'll see what I get up to. I've been watching some of my vlogs from winter quarter recently just to look back on them, and those baddies are all 30 plus minutes because I talk way too much. And I don't want to be talking so much in my vlogs. I like quick cuts and good music. So, without further ado, here is my last week of winter break before another winter quarter.
In my mind, might be memory or dream. We are bathed in golden light, we are lit like a movie.
No worries, too good.
When I think of all our days, I wish that they would all come clear. If I could travel through the haze, if I could conjure you up right here. Can we ever get back? Will we ever get back to then?
Hello.
Bye.
Okay, bye.
Bye. I go looking in silence, searching in the space between the trees. There are days when I find us lingering in the sunshine through the leaves. When the friendly dark opens up inside of me, I will not give in. I've got people to see. Can we ever get back? Will we ever get back?
Hi, Russell.
What's up, man? We're looking at some cities on Google Earth.
Okay, bye, Russell. So that was Russell. He is one of my closest friends from high school, and we haven't caught up in a while, so we just FaceTimed for a lot longer than I was expecting, but it was a really nice conversation. We had a lot of good time, and it is now almost 5, and I was supposed to start practicing like 40 minutes ago, so I'm gonna have to get a shorter session in for my fundamentals, but it's alright. You gotta make time for the people that matter.
Yang ku punya
kita tetap memberi. Walau tak suci, bisakah terus mengobati.
Cukup besar untuk
mengampuni,
untuk
mengasihi, tanpa memperhitungkan masa yang lalu. Walau kering, bisakah kita tetap membasuh.
Today I'm in my kitchen because for a long time I've been wanting to try making some fried rice. And now that break is almost over, I'm losing time. So today I'm attempting to make shrimp fried rice.
On my way to crazy meet you there. Rub my eyes, the game is never fair. Cause I don't even know your middle name. Oh, where you came from, I know you're the one. Yeah, I don't even know your middle name. Oh, where you came from, I know you're the one. Yeah, you're the one, yeah, you're the one. And I never, 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 never thought that I would ever find you. No, I never, 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 never thought that you could ever be true. And I never, never, never thought that I would ever find you, find you, find you, find you. No, I never, never, never thought that you could ever be true. Jump then.
Cause I don't even know your middle name. Oh, where you came from, I know you're the one.
Yeah, I don't even know your middle name. Oh, where you came from, I know you're the one. Yeah, you're the one, yeah, you're the one.
Done with lunch. That took a while, but overall it wasn't that bad. I'm pleasantly surprised. It was a bit bland overall, but I think it was pretty good for my second time ever making fried rice. And the first time I did it with someone else, and I don't super remember how we did what we did, but I think there's room for improvement, and improvement will be made before I have to cook this for other people, like my roommates. Yeah. Today, I just plan on doing some filming. I want to get a Humble Jumble of Thoughts episode recorded. And I also want to do a cover, because I think I'll have time this afternoon. So, see you there.
I never expected that kind of thing to happen. Like, I was always hoping that all of my friendships would stay the same.
Wish we could live in the moment. It gets harder and harder to focus. We just ran, so it's harder to own it. So if it helps ya, I'm here with ya.
So my brother and I just got tested because a family member has tested positive. So, crossing our fingers, because getting sick could be not good.
Play the game, but it played us. No sleep, you got your eyes wide open. It's scary like a sci-fi show. And you're cruising down the I-5 hoping that for once the time will fly by slower. Wish we could live in the moment. It gets harder and harder to focus. We just ran, so it's harder to own it. So if it helps ya, I'm here with ya. Baby, don't you cry no more. I got two arms in an open door. Sure as there's a night and day, I know things are gonna be okay.
Hello, friends. It is Friday now, and you're probably wondering what I'm wearing. Now, let me explain. This is a pink bunny fuzzy onesie, and I'm wearing it because I'm cold and I want something warm and fuzzy, and I'm in bed because homeboy's sick. Last night my head started hurting pretty bad, and my throat was hurting yesterday, and I was really tired yesterday, so I got an early night and went to bed at 12. If any of you know me, you know I never go to bed at 12. So, yeah, I'm not feeling a whole lot better today. So, knowing that a family member is positive for COVID, making me scared, but we'll see what happens, because I got tested yesterday. Crossing our fingers, hoping for the best. Unfortunate situations. So my family just had a group call, and we decided it'd be best for me to quarantine where the other family member is quarantining, upstairs, the other side of the house. So I gotta pack all my stuff up and move.
Was there nothing but the blessed night? Had some gold, but don't remember when does faith lift up its head so high?
think I've got everything I need. Who knows how long I'll be in here. But yeah, I will sort out all this stuff later. My brother is making food while I was moving, and I'm kind of hungry because I haven't eaten all day. So, time to eat some lunch. Well, it is time to figure out where I'm going to start organizing things. I'm going to put all this stuff, all the clothes on the bed. Okay. Good morning. It is 11 a.m. now. And I don't feel very good. Let me give you a rundown of what's going on. Huh? Let me give you a rundown of what's going on. Started getting a fever yesterday. I was up at 102. Yeah, pretty bad headache, body aches, nothing with my throat yet. My throat was feeling a bit dry, but hopefully it's just dry, not sore. Started coughing this morning. I also got this really sharp pulse of pain every now and then that starts in my ear. I don't know what that is, but it happens. A less than ideal situation. It's fine. It's all good. It's not good, but it'll have to be okay. So it's 4:30 p.m. on Saturday, and I think I'm going to end the vlog. Cause why not? I am currently feeling much better than I did at 11 a.m., which is really nice. Very grateful for that, because homeboy was not doing well earlier. But I've just been chilling today, been doing a lot of editing, because this vlog is requiring a lot of editing. But it's okay, I'm enjoying it. Anyways, school starts on Monday, and I am not ready. I don't want to do it. I hate school. It's fine. I've got some videos that I'm planning to make during winter quarter. I want to do weekly videos, but I know I'm not going to do like full-on vlogs, because those take too long to edit, and they're kind of not the content I feel like making. But I do have some weekly videos planned. I've also got some other videos coming out soon, so stay tuned for those. And yeah, that's about it. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you for being here. Thank you for watching. I hope you have a great rest of your day and your week. I hope everything goes well for you. And stay safe. Okay? Stay safe, stay happy, and be well. Bye.